Take your sillies out by the Wiggles.
Hi guys! Good morning! It's time for story time with Kate and Lisa. We're shaking our sillies out. Not kidding. Can we clap? Shake our wiggles out, guys. Shake those sillies out. Woo-hoo! Yay! Hi, guys. Thanks for joining us. If you are new here, my name is Lisa, and this is Kate. And we do kids story time, mommy and me story time, every Wednesday at 12 p.m. That's Eastern time. Today, we will be reading The Hug Machine. And we usually start at about 12:05 to give everybody a chance to hop on. So, hi guys. Okay, so it is 12:05. So we will go ahead and start reading. And if you just came on, we're reading The Hug Machine. Okay. Whoa, here I come. I am the Hug Machine.
Hug Machine.
And there he is. He is the Hug Machine.
I don't like hug machines.
I am very good at hugging. The best at hugging. No one can resist my unbelievable hugging. I am the Hug Machine. Let's see.
Hug Machine.
Mm-hmm. See, no one can resist the Hug Machine.
Hug Machine?
Mm-hmm. See?
Does it make noise?
Oh, that's a Hug Machine, baby. My hugs calm people down. They cheer people up. They make them go completely nuts. I am the Hug Machine. See? Calm people down. Cheer them up. Make them go completely nuts. See? He's calming people down.
I want to go play
and
some
cheer
blocks.
Cheering people up.
Can I play blocks?
When we're done. I hug everything I see. I hug a fire hydrant. I hug a park bench. I hug a mailbox. I even hug a tree. I am the Hug Machine. Look at him. First he hugs a fire hydrant, then a park bench. Look at him hugging that mailbox. He even hugs a tree. He really is the Hug Machine.
I don't want to put hug machines when I'm a baby.
My hugs make the biggest feel small and make the smallest feel big. See, he makes the biggest feel small. Okay. See, that's the bear. And then he hugs the turtle who's small and make the turtle feel small. Feel big. Big. He is the Hug Machine. I hug soft things, hard things, square things, long things. I am the Hug Machine.
Is he like that?
That's the ice cream truck.
hugging, we can't hug ice cream trucks.
Why not?
Because we can't.
Okay, well, the hug machine can though. That's what he's doing. He likes ice cream, so he hugs the ice cream truck. You see, boys and girl, he hugs a sheep. He hugs a rock. Can you guess what this is he's hugging? Did you guess a ice cream truck? Oh, you're so smart. And look, he's hugging a snake. That's a long thing.
That bites us.
Yes. Oh, do you need a hug? I think you do. Hug accomplish. There is nothing the hug machine will not hug. See, is that his baby brother?
Mm-hmm.
And see, he hugged him, made him feel better. So yeah. See, baby brother was sad. But the hug machine came, gave him a hug. Look at that. Now he's smiling.
Smiling?
Hug accomplished. What about me? I am so spiky. No one ever hugs me. What's this?
That's a porcupine.
That's a porcupine. Do you know what this is? Is that a porcupine? Oh, you're so smart.
Wait.
Do you think the hug machine can hug the porcupine? Let's find out.
I think he's trying to be the hug machine.
They are missing out. Look. He got all strapped up and hugged the porcupine. Look at the porcupine getting a hug, Katie. Did he get a hug?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's awesome, don't you think?
Yes.
What about me? Surely I am too big for you to hug. Oh, let's see. As Mr. Whale, he wants a hug. What do you think? Do you think Mr. Whale will get a hug? Let's see. What do you think, Kate? Do you think Mr. Whale will get a hug?
Uh-oh.
No?
But he's too big.
He's too big?
No.
Of course not. Not for the hug machine. Yes, look, he got a hug. How clever. Got a ladder, climbed up, woo! And gave Mr. Whale a big hug.
Big hug?
Yes, he got a big hug. People often ask what the hug machine eats to keep the energy high. Well, the answer is pizza. The hug machine likes pizza very much. Do you like pizza? Do you like pizza? Kate likes pizza, right, Kate?
Yes, I like juice.
And you like juice, yeah? He's drinking pizza, some cranberry juice. He's eating pizza and drinking cranberry juice. Look at that. Because he needs his energy to keep on hugging. Refuel and ready for action. Hug, 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 hug. He hugs a baby, hugs the guy playing the music, hug people having a picnic, hug the guy cutting the lawn. He hugs the postman. He hugs the dog. He hugs the contractor. He hugged the guy walking, jogging. He hugged every single person. Look, he hugged everyone in his neighborhood. How sweet of the hug machine. He hugs everybody.
Is that me?
Yeah, he hugged you. Wow. Isn't he the best? Hugs! Look at him. He is hugged out. Hugs, Kate. Do you think he's tired?
Mm-hmm.
Do you guys think he's tired? I bet he is, right? Wee! What a tiring day of hugging. The hug machine is exhausted. Hug machine can hug no more. He is tired. He had a whole fantastic day of hugging. So, look at him. Look at him. Yes, baby, he is exhausted.
From hugging?
Yeah, he's exhausted from hugging. Look, he can hug no more. But look up here. Who is this? I see two arms. Who's that, Katie?
That's two fingers.
Oh, that's two arms for sure. Can you guess who it is?
Is it a hug machine?
No, when you get tired, who hugs you?
Me.
and put you to sleep. Let's see who it is. Oh, yes. Why? Yes.
I was a baby.
Yeah,
you're a stroller.
Yeah, you were a baby in the stroller. Oh, why, yes. You may hug the hug machine.
The hug machine
is always open for business. Did you guess that was his mommy?
The hug machine was hugging a baby.
Did you guess that was his mommy? Look. It was his mommy's arms that was stretching for him. And mommies always get hugs from our hug machines. You guys. That's it.
I'm gonna play ball.
Okay, when we're done. Do you want to say bye to guys?
Bye.
Say see you next week.
See you next week. We're going in the pool.
We're going in the pool. Kate's going in the pool. I'm not going in the pool. She is. But thank you guys so much again for joining us for our story time. I see. Hey, stopping by just to say hi. Son Amir will be watching. He loves stories. Oh, thank you so much. I'm happy that you were able to stop by. We're here every Wednesday. Hi, Amandy. We're here every Wednesday at 12 noon Eastern time. And I have been trying to ask in my stories if perhaps I need to change the time because we used to have loads of people. And then we change. Bye, honey. Then I change it to 12 to see if I would have been able to accommodate people because people were saying that 2 o'clock was not a good time. And then now there is basically sometimes just me. But that's fine because I always save it to IGTV. Anyways, so that's that. Hope you're having a good Wednesday, and I will see you guys next week, same time at 12 noon Eastern time. Have a good Wednesday. God bless. See you. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.